Oh, stop using us. Don't hang out with Dirty Fish. Don't hang out with Leah. Bitch, you see how Leah got her ass whooped? You see how Leah got made? That's what you ladies do. Y'all sit and talk shit, and when y'all get gagged, bitch, it be, oh, the community don't like me. The community got against us. Get the fuck out of here, shithead. Bitch, you're a loser, bitch. Keep bleeding, hoe. Put the motherfucking tissue and them 7 tampons in that wide-ass pussy, because, bitch, you don't have 5
abortions. I just knew this fucking Pillsbury Doughboy. Because when I ever got on the internet and said,
the community don't like me. The community hates me.
Bitch, I'll fuck you, bitches, if you don't like me. I'll dick suck to get to the top, dummy. Give it and I could take it. And if you bitches wasn't up here making a funny fool of yourself, I wouldn't have nothing to talk about. And it damn sure ain't just this side. I watch everybody. I'm like, literally, you're not that important. Stupid. And then you're talking about our community. It's mad biological, heterosexual men and women that gift. What are you even talking about? Y'all always do this every time y'all can't take my mouth. Why is she here? She's not in the community. She sits around us. But when I'm throwing you fucking gifts, you don't mind. When you asking me for a shield, then you don't mind. But as soon as you can't take my mouth, it's old, leave her, kick her out, roasting. You don't even go here, and you go here. Don't nobody even really like you in real life, on or off the internet. You're mad because you really don't have no, you can't keep a nigga, you can't keep no family, you can't keep a co-host, you can't keep nobody because you're a nasty soul. Don't nobody like you, Rosa. Bitch, you can scream and holler and all this, but you dick sucking because he don't even like you. He just tolerates you. That's why I'm going to go where I'm loved and not tolerated. Tay, I'm going to fuck with you because he need this shit more than I could ever.
I don't need a fucking Donna. Bitch, you're a fucking loser, bitch, and you always want to ride with the next bitch way because it's relevant for you. Bitch, I can do the same thing, go live and talk my motherfucking shit. You are a loser, bitch. You always going to be a loser. You a broke-ass bodega eating sandwich, motherfucking 5 kids, 7 tampons, bitch on a motherfucking floor that needs to get the fuck up. Get up, camera, because my knee is hurting. The gout in my feet is swollen. Bitch, the diabetes is kicking in, Donna. Fuck out of here, bitch. Stupid ass.
Hi, guys. This mother
plant ass, lame ass, fucking fish, bitch, that be looking for the clout in the LGBTQIA community. Train, bitch.
Hi, guys. This is Patty Gorda Patty, and West T is now starting.
It's happening. Now get up, camera.
Let's get the girls in here. Let's get the girls in here. That bitch Greedy was really trying it tonight.
Girl, she didn't play. She said, bitch, go get that lace front motherfucking shook, bitch. She thought she can go get a new 1999 wig and put extra curly juice on it to make it look sickening, bitch. Get the fuck up out of here. What an intro.
Let me clear my microphone up here. Welcome, Luchi the Hoochie.
Hey, it's Luchi the Hoochie. Hey, Tay. Hey, Rick Rosa. Girl, Nick wanna fuck me so bad. Girl, Nick wanna fuck me so bad.
Bitch, you wanna fuck your fucking self. Please quit missing
me.
Don't say my name.
Bitch,
you wanna fuck me. Don't say my name. Sit there and look like that. Sit right there in that box and look like that.
Go get everybody off live. Tell them what's Tia starting now.
What you talk about, bitch?
And Will.
Can you drop this ugly ass bitch and one I'm trying to eat, yo?
Oh,
girl, shut up.
Girl, shut up. You stayed off
ice. Well, drop your ass down or kill the fuck up. We know that bitch ugly.
Welcome, Mother Candy.
Hey, can you move me over? Because this fat bitch.
Wow, I'll scare you, baby.
Yeah, it's two fat bitches, so move her to 8 so we can level this bitch out.
No shade. Camera.
Literally, no. Move her to 8, bitch.
Yeah, fat ass camera. Read the fuck out of your girl.
Move by the
camera.
Hold on, let me let Candy go real quick. What you say, sister?
Good night.
I just came up here to laugh in Rosa's face. Rosa, where's Noah? You all alone, you fat, miserable bitch. You mad because nobody loves you. No one gives a fuck about you. Everybody utilizes you for what the fuck they could get out of you. Bitch, you running around here trying to read everybody. Tell the world how miserable you are by yourself. please let everybody know how miserable you are by yourself. I told y'all this was going to happen, and look what happened. Fred, he's over here in the room. No shade. But I just came up here to laugh in Rosa's face because finally you're getting what you deserve, bitch.
You heard Newham. Can you mute him? Can you mute him? Hey, world. All 5,800 of you guys. I'm miserable. I don't have my man to cook for me. I don't have my man to clean for me. I don't have my man to go get my cigarettes. I'm miserable. But guess what? I'm not motherfucking sucking on no motherfucking kids, bitch, and making them go find them warehouse jobs just so I can pay my motherfucking rent in the dirty-ass shack that I live in. Oh, okay. Go ahead. You older. Find a bitch your age. Find a sugar daddy your age. And find a client your age. Bitch, you had to get the motherfucking youngest bitch of them all to settle that stank-ass gangrene cavity in the back of your sweet tooth. Fuck out of here, tranny. Bitch.
Oh, she paid it. Go ahead, Lucci. Bitch, y'all is starting to show off good tonight.
Girl, no shame. Period, because I look better than any bitches up here. Rosa, your fat ass cleared that big body ass bitch. Like I said, bitch, now that's how you clear hoe, bitch. That fat ass nigga, that big dick nigga. Fuck that nigga, and I'm gonna sit over here and continue to eat my 20-piece nugget and my two large fries. What else I get? All that 20-piece nugget, two large fries, two McChickens, and a cheeseburger with a large Diet Coke.
Here's what I'm trying to figure out. Papa Candy, you over here talking about this big sloppy bitch in box three. Girl, we know she over there yearning and mourning for her motherfucking lover. But quite frankly, your nigga is over there texting Tino. Girl, you fucking kidding me? Bitch, he's trying to get dick from Tino. And we all know what's happening there. But go ahead.
What's going on there?
Girl, we know what's going on there, sister.
Fuck you, Shayla, girl. Like I told you, girl, I don't talk to you. You're irrelevant to me. I told you, you're in Atlanta. I'm in Atlanta. We can meet up any day. I'm not giving you no energy, no life. You just mad because I didn't have to go through all the things you went through to look this good. So continue to get your surge. Continue to be blotched. Back to Rosa. Rosa, don't worry about what I got going on because over here, we're good in my hood, okay? Money good. My bank account ain't running low, bitch. Obviously, your bank account running low because Noah is going around putting on weed and going to turn motherfucking dates just to make a motherfucking coin and get the things that he motherfucking want. So first thing first, keep me and what I got going on out your mouth. That's your problem. Rosa, you know the kind of niggas I done dealt with in the past, bitch. You don't have no room to talk about nobody motherfucking house, bitch, when I seen shitty ass dildos in your motherfucking corner. And Lucci the Hoochie, bitch, I don't know what the fuck you got going on, but bitch, we might need to check you into rehab, bitch, because what you need to do is stop stuffing all that starch down your motherfucking throat before you end up having diabetes, bitch. Say, you know, I'm not a reading girl, but I did came on here to say what I had to say.
You doing your shit. You doing your shit, though.
Fuck you.
Can you mute him?
You doing your shit.
Yeah, the big bad bodybuilder, bitch. The motherfucking Kelly Mizrahi wannabe 2.0, bitch, with the wide back and the wide motherfucking feet, bitch. Let me tell you something. One thing about it, he'll never have to put wigs to go get clients because he could just always come back home to daddy. He never has to do that. But where can Fred go? Let me guess, every first of the month, he goes to the White House and they put his ass up out of there. Every motherfucking week, you talking about how you can't do it no more, how you can't take care of no kids no more, how your food stamps getting low, and you can't feed a bitch no more, and you're always depressed because you can't feed a bitch for three. You can only feed a bitch for two, mama. So again, on the first is coming up. Will he be at the White House? Will y'all be good on the first? Because I don't think they want that shitty kitty no more.
Respectfully, hey sister, what's the White House?
That's down the street from my...
Down the street from Virginia? Okay, got it. Okay, down the street from Dallas as well. Okay, bitch, let me tell you something. He Raji P. Hansen. Bitch, you buck too buttery, bitch. Are you fucking kidding me, bitch? You talking about my motherfucking surgeries. Bitch, when Lucci just put up that motherfucking picture, bitch, you went and got a motherfucking tummy tuck and ain't never had a motherfucking child. Bitch, you can never sit with me or eat it over me, you ugly ass nigga. Now, like I said, bitch, Tino is over there cash-happing your nigga hundreds of motherfucking dollars and they having FaceTime chats and they linking up the fuck. But go ahead.
know all this about her nigga, though. My thing is, like, you don't think her nigga using Tino because Tino gonna send the money? What if she not telling him to do that?
Let me tell y'all something. I don't have a nigga. I'm not pressed about none of that shit she talking. Trust me, if Tino is sending him money, by all means, do your big one. No shade. I'm okay with it. Because guess what? I'm getting some of that. We're going to be good over here, okay? The difference is, it's so funny how a bitch like Rosa knows everything that's going on around my platform, but he's somebody who don't live for me. Bitch, what it is, bitch, you checking for me. No shade. You're checking for me. I'm not going to sit up here and argue with a person who steals from the motherfucking dead, bitch. I wish I would have known that, bitch. I wouldn't have fucked with you. I only fucked with you on the strength of my fucking son. Because he said, Mom, he cool people. But, Rosa, we're not going to even sit here and go back and forth. Because, bitch, how dare you try to come for my house? How dare you try to come for anything that I got? When your fat ass sat in here and ate not one plate, but two plates.